didn't plant frozen vegetables.
But now you got them.
Woo! Everybody loves winter.
Hey, Freezy Kid! Plants don't like it when it's cold.
Plants might not like it, but people love winter. That's why I'm gonna make it a winter wonderland.
Action on Invincible!
Now the action pack can make the snow fort, and I can spread winter fun to the park. A little powder over here, a little ice over there. Time to bring in more winter wonderland fun.
Huh? Who's that?
Hope Springs will love having the snow day. Hey, pal, go play in the snow.
Hi, Cold Snap. Since it's spring and not winter, we were wondering if you would give us your freezy glove?
No way! I need my freezy gloves so everyone can have a wintry blast. Like this flurry of fun.
Ouch! Hey! If he won't give us the glove, we'll have to take it!
Time to bring back spring!
Who wants to play snowball fight?
Hey, cut it out!
Miss me, isn't this great? Ugh, nice shot! Double the snowballs, double the fun!
Uh-oh! Watch out! Wow!
You're pretty good at freezy hide-and-go-seek, but you can't hide all day. Ah!
I can get that freezy glove with my vine. I just have to get closer.
Action pack, come play!
Vine time!
Whoa!
Gotcha!
This kind of tickles. But I don't like plant games. Is that all you got?
I won't let you freeze any more plants!
Snowball fight! Snowball fight! There's nothing like a snowball fight!
My pedal power shield! I'm wilting in this cold!
Double dodge! Snowball!
Oh, Trina!
What happened?
Are you hurt?
Not cool, Cold Snap. Ha! Miss, this has been a lot of fun, but we can have even more fun at my snow fort. Follow me!
Are you okay?
It must be the cold. It's freezing my plant powers.
Action pack, Cold Snap has been detected downtown.
Thanks, Mr. Ernesto. Time to bring back spring.
Need this leash. Fetch, move these super funsies now.
Here you go. Ready?
Fetch!
I must concoct a scheme most diabolical to take that mutt. But how? This is gonna take strategy, wit, and... Huh? Well, that was easy. Consider yourself taken, Teddy Von Taker style.
Okay, Plunky, no more kidding around. Come back.
Aha! I knew that randomly smashing buttons would reprogram you.
Plunky, I'm slightly serious. Where are you?
Phew.
You're supposed to come back with the ball, you goof. Oh, hiya, Teddy. Could you give me Plunky so I don't get in really super giant big trouble?
Plunky? That's what she's called? Well, now I'm gonna call her... Mine.
Mine? That's a strange name.
Oh, no. I meant she's mine. I'm her owner now.
Now, wait a mousy minute.
You can have this boring old bitch.
Whoa! Whoa.
Hop on, RoboDoc. We have things to do.
What? Oh no! What do I do? Action Pack! Huh? I need your help!
Where's Plunky?
I'm in tiger-sized trouble, team. I took off Plunky's leash, and now Teddy Von Taker has her.
Oh, my.
Oh, no.
This is bad. We have to tell Mr. Ernesto.
But I Pinky Piglet promised that he could count on me. If we tell him, he'll never count on me again.
Yeah, Mr. Ernesto would be super sad if he knew. Maybe we should just get Plunky back without telling him.
On my command. Take that. Take that, and take that. Good show, dog companion.
Plunky, come here, girl.
No, come here, robot dog. She only listens to me now. Plunky, sit.
Oh, neat trick.
Don't compliment the villain. Let's get that pooch back, Action Pack.
I think not. This old dog has learned some new tricks.
I really think we should call Mr. Ernesto.
We can't. He'll never, ever count on me again.
Okay, then. Leave it to me. Action on spy time!
Take that wand thing! I'm afraid she's not programmed to do that. She only takes for me. No take backs. Now take the Action Pack.
Watch out!
Help! Oh, no!
Now, my loyal pet, only one to go.
Why are you doing this, Teddy?
I'm just living up to the family name. We're takers. Take me, for example. Take me, for example.
Take me. Take me. Take me.
No! Wait, that's not a command. I demand you, put me down. Oh, right.
No take-backs.
Hiya, pals!
Wren's back, everyone. I bet she has a super plan.
Okay, Plunky, I'm all yours.
I knew that you'd... Wait, what?
No! Wren, what are you doing?
It's up to you now, Teddy.
Me? How? I'm dangling from a doggy, if you haven't noticed.
Plunky only listens to you, right? Tell her to take this bone.
I don't see how that will help, but my genius brain is out of ideas. All right, dog. You heard her. Take the bone.
Your mouth, Plunky. You can take it with your mouth.
Yes!
Hill!
I'll get
those cookies.
Time to return to sender.
Oh, thanks.
Not so fast.
Action on polar bear arm.
Oh, no. Oh, sweet cinnamon.
Can't let those bad seeds get filled. My time!
Huh? Oh, wait, not my donut!
Oh, something. Not this way!
You're being rerouted!
Gotcha!
Sweet!
I wonder why they keep bothering Phil.
Yeah, they threw Phil's recipes everywhere.
And in the park, they rolled him up in his yoga mat.
Goodness greenness! They won't stop messing with Phil and his stuff.
And you should always be respectful of other people's stuff.
Yeah, even if it's in a cool briefcase or a pretty package.
Oh.
At least they left us with a snack.
Mm. Oh, salty! Gotta zap that bad taste away.
No, Watts. You can't just take something because you want it. Me not respecting other people's stuff got us into this mousy mess because I wanted to open that package.
Here you go, Phil.
Oh, thanks. My donuts wouldn't be so sweet without this sugar.
I know how to catch those cookies. Phil, can we pretty possum please borrow some sugar?
Sugar? Sure.
This sugar that Phil gave us should sweeten the side cookies right up. Okay, Phil, it's time. Gotcha!
Whoa! Oh, these cookies are sweet as syrup now. Great job, Action Pack.
Mission accomplished.
Great plan, Red.
Way to grow, bud.
Sweet sparks.
What is that?
Stomp. Big roar.
What?
T-Rex?
What is that thing?
Whatever.
Roborex, activate speakers.
Is this mic on? Hello? Oh, okay, good.
People of Hope Springs, I am Dino Rex, and today is the day for making new friends.
Making dino friends for my Triassic tea party. Let's bang-o change it up!
Roborex, Dinify Paleo Paulette.
She loves dinos, so she'll want to be one.
What? Look out!
Dicosaurus.
I don't want to be a dino.
I'll freeze that dinosaur in its tracks.
Ooh, Mother was right. Making friends is easy.
Who's up next?
Cold Snap? Roborex, Dinify Cold Snap.
Jackie, you're a dinosaur.
How will I finish my tea?
Roborex, find me some more dino friends.
Let's get out of here.
Ah, my balloons.
Oh no, Dino's turning everyone into dinos.
We gotta save the people and stop Dino.
Pack? What?
You won't get in my way.
Roborex, Dinify at will.
Dino sounds. Roar! Roar!
Action on
invincible!
Whoa! Yay!
Not good.
Polar bear power! Roar!
Come on, Clay.
Rolling up lots. Roborex, zap those heroes!
Dino, you dino-it-all! You're in a lot of... whoa!
Quick, citizens, get in the mega van. Now I'll get you to safety.
Huh? You're a dino.
You're a dino too.
Mr. Ernesto got dinoed.
We gotta get grabbing that ray.
Hey, where are you all going?
Maybe we can get inside.
I guess my new dino friends don't know the tea party is supposed to start.
Oh, so that's Dinah's plan.
Invincible!
Time to amp up the battle!
T-Rex sidestep.
Whoa! No!
What?
Now it's tea time.
I heard Dinah's plan. She's turning everyone into dinos to have friends at her dino-themed tea party.
A dino-themed tea party! We can do that?
I can't go dino, but I've been working on my alligator.
Fantastic idea, Ren. We distract Dinah with the tea party, and Watts flies up to get the ray.
Mr. Donut?
Please, call me Phil. Mr. Donut is my dad, and another bakery 3 blocks over.
Can you describe who took them?
Oh, yes. It was a little girl. She appeared out of nowhere and took all the donuts from my bakery case.
Don't you worry, Phil. We'll get your donuts before you can say Galapagos Lava Lizard.
Galapagos Lava Lizard.
Huh? Donuts for donuts!
A teleporting villain? She poofy poofed in!
Sweet sprinkles! She's back!
This will be a breeze. Hi, did you take Phil's donuts?
Uh-huh. You see, Mom and Mama always say, teleport on ya, just one donut at a time. But I want to num them up all at once. Every donut in Hope Springs in my belly!
She only teleported to the door.
Action on cheetah speed! See you later, alligator. After a while.
Oh, crocodile.
Huh? Woof! I made it all the way across the street. I really am getting better at going all poof, disappear.
There.
Huh? Missed me.
Action on! Plasma putty hands!
Whoa! Clay!
Sorry, Trina.
Keep looking for Teleportania. She couldn't have gone far. Ooh, yummy. Nom, 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 nom. There! Okay, Clay. Let's grab that tiny teleporter with your invincible.
Invincible!
What?
Gotcha!
Don't gotcha!
There she is!
This kid would not win at hide and seek.
I'm here! Whoa! Look out, Watts! Watts, you're supposed to be taking a power nap. Sorry!
Yikes! Fizzles!
Jumping jackrabbits!
He gave us the fizzles! See you!
Teleportania's gone again! Her powers aren't very strong, so she has to be close by.
Ren, can you sniff her out?
You can kitty cat count on me!
The fizzles are messing up my sniffing!
I'll find her!
No, what? You'll spread the fizzles!
Action Pack, I need your help.
Huh?
Ugh, gross worms! Oh, my only weakness.
No matter. The wonderful wand of wizardry is sure to be in the vault of villains. And once I take it, I'll be the most powerful! Huh? Hmm. Odd place for a chair. Oh well. Now to continue with my evil quest.
You were right! He's up to no good.
Wait, it smells like Mr. Ernesto's anchovy sandwich.
Ren, stay focused on those anchovies and follow that smell.
Oh, the vault of villains! I've done it! The wonderful wand of wizardry shall be mine! All mine! Presto! Open the door-o! Open sesame! Oh, what is with this wand? Oh, can only be opened by a hero?
Mr. Villain Man, I did all the running!
And I checked on every plant on the school grounds.
Ah, excellent. And now I have one more mission for you.
Yeah!
Yeah!
The smell ends. Oh, here, under this door. Action on polar bear arms!
Ren! Clay, thank goodness!
We have to hurry! There's a villain here named...
Mr. Villain Man!
Actually, it's Villain Mun.
He's sneaking around the school looking for some kind of wand.
The wonderful wand of wizardry! With that, he can take over Hope Springs! We have to stop him!
We're on it! Raring to roar!
What are you two doing here?
We helped Mr. Villain Man open the vault door. Where is Mr. Villain Man?
It's Villain Mun! And finally, I have what I've been looking for! With this wand, nothing can stop me from taking over Hope Springs!
Action Pack, your mission is to get that wand!
And my magic mission is to defeat you! Mega Destructo!
Wow!
What?
Oh! No! Come on, team! Stay focused!
Ooh, butterfly!
Action on! Bye time!
Child's play! Hurry!
Oh, no! I can't move!
I've got to get that wand!
Hello!
Can't get distracted! Gotta get the wand! Sneaky fox!
Huh? Not enough to distract you, huh? How about Mega Distracto Rainbow Poppy?
It's the cutie cutest trap.
I can't look away.
Oh, I love him.
Adorable.
No, focus always saves the day and makes distractions go away. Black licorice. Stay focused and follow that smell.
So adorable, isn't it? Hope Springs will be mine now that I've defeated the Action Pack.
Actually, you didn't defeat all of us.
Ah, what?
And look, worms.
Ha! You can't distract me. Yuck, worms!
Action on butterfly wings. Got it. Get him, Clay!
Plasma power invincible!
Oh, my.
You saved us!
Way to go, Ren!
You did it!
Way to focus!
Now the mission is finished.